venue that has hosted so many big UFC fights over the last several years, and we are underway at Juness Arena right here in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Nice. Oh, 1-2. Checked.
Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches. Andrade gets caught with that punch. She blocks that offense, Joe.
Nice kick to the body, shin to the gut.
Well, I'll certainly laud her toughness, Joe, but that's not a good look as she absorbs that strike to the body. She almost leaned into that one, so let's see if she can make some adjustments here. Move the elbow down, lower the guard to prevent more body work from her opponent.
Really missed with that right hand.
Catches the kick there, Joe.
They are trading huge punches here.
She missed with that jab.
Right on the button.
Oh, she blocks the punch.
Nice body kick there.
Good combination.
And a nice jab. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. Andrade gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh, how good is her uppercut? That one landed flush. Starts to get the combination going with the fist.
Good kick.
Straight right is there.
Just missed with that huge kick. Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh, as good a counter striker as there is in the game. Straight right is good.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Oh. This could be it right here.
The left hook hits home. Oh, the fence is shaking after that slam, Joe.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. In full guard. She's going for rubber guard. That's interesting. That's high-level stuff. Looking for the choke. Looking for the choke. She's got that choke tight.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
It's getting tighter. She might be forced to tap.